Hello, everybody. Andrea Majewski here. So let's talk about teeth whitening and the light. Is the light really necessary? Now, yes and no. And it depends on the teeth whitening product that you're going to use. So there are some teeth whitening products that have a percentage of carbamide peroxide and hydrogen peroxide, as they should. If there's a teeth whitening product that just has hydrogen peroxide, it will lighten the teeth and get rid of stains, but it doesn't actually help to keep it that way, if that makes sense. There's nothing that happens afterwards to actually repel those stains. So that's why carbamide peroxide is the most important. But if your teeth whitening product only has hydrogen peroxide, you do not need the light, because what the light actually does is the light works with carbamide peroxide mainly, and it just helps to speed up that teeth whitening chemical reaction, basically. But if you don't have the light, the whitening will still work. It just might take longer, and you won't get that wow whitening result in the same amount of time as you would if you had used the light. Because when I first started, I didn't have the light right away. I was actually waiting for it to come in the mail, but I had a lot of people sign up for the whitening. So I tried it on a friend of mine first, and the whitening procedure lasted about an hour, and her teeth did look amazing. They looked really, really good. But it depends on the shade that they start out with. If it's a darker shade, well, it's going to take longer if you don't have the light. It could be an hour and 15 minutes. It could be an hour and 20 minutes. And does your patient really want to stand around for that long if they don't have to? Probably not. So the light is a good investment. Now, another question that people had is, do I need that $4,000 light, or am I okay to have the $200 light? So the key with that is check to make sure with the whitening product that you are using, if the wavelength of the lights are the same. So typically with any whitening product, there's a light that they do suggest. So they will actually point you in the direction of the light that they want you to use. So just pay attention to the wavelength and the type of light that is used. You can usually find one that's very similar, if not the same, on Amazon. This light is an Amazon light. I paid maybe $150 for it. I use an amazing product that they do sell their own lights for about $2,000. And I was kind of taking a risk when I purchased my light off of Amazon. I thought to myself, okay, I'm going to try it. If it doesn't work and I have to buy that $2,000 light, okay, but I want to try it first. And the nice thing about Amazon is if you don't like it, take it back. Now, this light is a third party source. So yes, Amazon sells it, but it's coming from a third party. So taking it back isn't as easy as if I was to take it back to Amazon itself, but you can still take things back. So I tried it and I did definitely notice a difference right away. I had whitened somebody who had a darker shade. For the whitening to look successful, she would have to go at least 5 shades lighter because she did have a darker shade. I had used the light for 45 minutes. I was amazed. I had actually said, oh my gosh, wow. I was amazed. It looked amazing. Now, I don't know if it was the light, if it was the luck of the draw, who knows, because that does happen. Some patients just seem to whiten a lot easier than others, but it definitely did the trick. So I was happy that I didn't have to take back my $150 Amazon light and get a $2,000 one. I can leave the link for you guys on the bottom if you would like to know the exact light that I had purchased. If you are in my teeth whitening course, you will be getting the same one because it does work. And hey, $150 versus $2,000, that's a lot of money that you're saving, a lot of money in your pocket, but this is actually, it comes with the course anyway. So you've technically already paid for it with the course. So no worries about that. It's not something extra that you actually do have to purchase. But the moral of the story is, do you need a light? No, but I definitely invest in getting one. And on a side note, I think that patients, when they see the light, it just feels like they're getting the full teeth whitening experience. If you're applying the whitening solution, you're applying it the same way. But if you don't shine the light afterwards, they just don't feel like they're getting that whole, oh wow, so what kind of whitening did you give me if I'm not getting the light? That's just how things work these days. So definitely invest in the light. That's what I think. So thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if there's any questions, and I'll talk to you in the next one.